gas cookers have been changing recently, you might have a little trouble recognizing them.